Thank you. Thank you. this is a surprise. I get few visitors. Save for ghosts, you have the Lord Vessel. Very impressive. I know exactly what your intentions are. You seek the four kings whom I guard over. This is the key to the seal. The four kings slumber in the deepest chamber of the ruins. Use this key to break the seal and open the floodgates. Oh, and do not forget, the dark wraiths reside in a dark void called the Abyss. But the Abyss is no place for ordinary mortals. Although, long ago, the knight Artorias traversed the Abyss. If you can find him and learn from him, the Abyss may prove surmountable. Hello there. What is it? The key to the seal is not... sacrificed to contain the dark wraiths. Mark my words, the dark wraiths are the enemies of man and any living thing that has a soul. They were never meant to roam again. New Londo was sacrificed. Mark my words, they were never.
Thank you. Forgive me. I am in... Leave. Leave. I wish not to speak.
Thank you. There you are. I'll be heading down. No worries.
Sorry, sometime.
In the trade, that might be the finest. How's about you leave that ember with me? I'm just an old smith. I'd give my left arm for a gem like that. Well, thank you mightily for that. Now, just leave the rest to me. Andre of Astora gets the job done, you shall see. Thank you. and get yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
Is it not so that thou art new? Thou fared well to find me, but cometh thee not for the grave of Sir Artorius? My advice true. Forget this. The legend of Artorius art none but a fabrication. Traversing the dark? 'Tis but a fairy tale. Have thine own respect. Go not yonder knocking for nothing, I say. Thou art a strange one. Nevertheless, I feel some liking for thee. I'm Alvina of the Darkroot Wood. I command a clan of hunters who track down... What dost thou say? Oh, yeah. I am very glad. And now thou art one of us. Let us establish a